My name is Lucy Powell, and I'm a professor in electrical, computer, and energy engineering here at CU Boulder. My area is primarily in control systems. All of my work is control of flexible structures or vibrational systems. We're trying to reduce vibration. I've worked in the wind energy area for probably about 15 years now. When I first got into this area, I was very surprised that turbine control systems do not use measurements of the wind. And so how can you measure wind speeds that are coming into the wind turbine, make use of that in developing a controller? We have a relatively large interdisciplinary team project on designing and controlling extreme scale wind turbines. If successful, this could really drive down the cost of wind energy. And so we're really looking kind of very far down the line and looking at what could be possible. What's maybe not so well known to people outside of Boulder is that we have so many national labs right near the university. These are all fantastic resources for both faculty and students. One of the best things I find about this job is working with talented students. Many people outside of engineering or the public probably don't view engineering as a creative endeavor, but it absolutely is, and that's what makes it fun, is how can we take the different principles from different areas, combine them in interesting ways that perhaps have never been done, to create new products or a new algorithm that really can be leaps and bounds better than before.